I am the Nutcracker. The Nutcracker is about a little girl that has a dream.
And she goes through this magical land of candy and like a fairyland.
The Nutcracker is her hero and she gets to meet all these different characters through different realms.
And the Nutcracker that she gets at Christmas saves her from the mice and then takes her on an adventure.
I am the Snow Queen this year.
It's a lot of fun, it's also a lot of work.
You just see everybody working together and having a great time and just making the story come to life.
You can be with your friends, meet new people.
I've been in the Nutcracker for about 6 years.
Fourth year doing the Nutcracker?
2 years.
This is my fourth year too.
This is my fifth or sixth.
This is my 12th Nutcracker.
This is only my third year.
This is my 7th year.
This is my 3rd Nutcracker.
This is my 2nd Nutcracker.
They added 2 new parts this year, and which also got new costumes.
The costumes are very unique.
A lot of them are very sparkly, and I don't know, I like the princess costumes the best.
My favorite part is probably the shows, like both the days, because like you get to watch everyone, like all your friends and how they do. And stuff.
I like the snow scene because like towards the end, like all the snow falls.
Pas de Deux is like my favorite. It's a duet with the with Claire at the end.
I love to dance because it helps me to express what I love to do and tell a story.
Dancing is awesome. I think dance really helps me be myself, and I get to express all my me being me, basically, and all my energy and everything. I love it.
Ballet is very classical.
Ballet, you have to be very like precise. Like in other dances, you can like be like kind of loose.
Rehearsals work by just running through your dance and reviewing everything and making it as perfect as possible.
I think dress rehearsal is really fun because we're in our costumes and we're at like the high school practicing on that stage.
Everyone is really hardworking because we all want to try our best and push our best.
Like every Saturday or Friday, they're always committing all of their time to dancing.
If you're on company, you're here from 9 in the morning all the way until like 7:30 at night with like no breaks, maybe a 15-minute break in between.
I think that'll turn out really great and just a magical performance.
Oh, amazing. It always turns out amazing. I already know it.
It is our holiday tradition and like we're all like a family here at Storm and like it is a way for us to celebrate.
If you've never seen a Nutcracker in your life and you see this, like you're gonna be amazed.
People should come see it because it's like a family event. It's not just for adults, it's all ages, it's fun.
Come watch us, we're amazing.
Come see the show December 9th to 10th.